been found guilty of one of the vilest of crimes.
Frankenstein.